All right, guys, welcome back. Gotta watch out because I know there's a magic ball. Yeah. Oh, hold up. Wrong way again. I believe there's also a boss dragon on that bridge. I don't think I... Search around without triggering the boss. That's where we fought Radon, right? Yeah. Ooh! My god, I almost killed myself. There's a jump back here. Giant dragon. Okay. I think we can do it. Gotta watch out for that. Just like the last one. Oh, we're so close. I don't want to. Oh, no, don't reset. Okay. Almost killed myself. I'm about to kill myself because I decided to ride Torrent. Torrent is a death trap, bruh. Almost through this whole thing. Are you gonna spam it? Do your thing. Do the damage that thing does. Oh. Thank you. I was just about to say nothing. We got opaline, hard tear. Got a key item here. A stone barb cracked tear. Oh wait, never mind. Why does this have a key item next to it? Temporarily boosts all damage negation and physic. Makes attacks more likely to break enemy stances in a mixed physic. Oh, okay. I was thinking about taking this off and putting on this one too. For Dawn's Great Ruin. If I combine this with this, we take significantly less damage, perhaps. Sorry, I had a phone call. Alright. See how much damage I'll put to this dragon. Wait, can we do damage on the tail? Yes, we can. Oh! Wow. My stamina come back. I can't get a big chunk anymore. Oh, there we go. Pretty far. Could have probably taken more. Ooh, that took a big chunk of his health. Okay, I think this might kill him. Nice, I think that killed him. Awesome. All the dragons died too. Shit, look at all that. Look at all that ruins we got. Did that shit just give us Does that just give us... What'd that say? Five? Five dragon horns? Holy shit. Hold up. Doing. You need ATM intelligence for that.
40 for this. 50 strength for this one. And 16 intelligence. We could try this one out if I get it to 40. Just dump all of it into strength. I mean, it's not going to do as much damage as the greatsword because I got it to plus 17, but we can finally try the... Oh. Wait, what does this shit do again? I thought it was going to be like a big attack. Nope, that's not what I meant to do. Oath of Vengeance. Swear an oath that greatsword avenge the clan, temporarily raising all attributes for a certain duration. While this oath's effects are active, poise will also be increased. Interesting. Oh, wait, hold up. Oh, L1. We are power stancing. L1 does 2 slashes. Oh, L2 does our, sweet. Alright, what does, R2 charge do? Is that normal? Oh, yeah, it is. I guess the best thing to come out of the power stancing is the... Double slash. I want to try it on something. Let's try it on a dog. I think I actually think the fire. I think there's smaller dudes over here. Like a dog. Dog's going to be annoying. Oh, maybe I should have went there. The runes are actually here. I'm going to try to double slash. I can actually follow up if I just keep spamming L1 to get the duel. Oh my god, I love that. Just trying to pick up the item. Come on, Torn. Oh shit.
That wasn't gonna fuck with no dogs, but...
That right there is the most annoying thing that they do, is when they lift their whole head up and your attack whiffs. Nice. I'm a fucking boss. One of those things. Not a good idea to have done this. I regret it. I shouldn't have done this when I'm fat rolling. Imagine if I had like two, like, plus 17 great swords. Power stancing. I never really used it in Dark Souls 2. I tried it like once, I think. But I never like upgraded a second greatsword. Where's our ruins? Back over there. Try your best, punk ass. Wait, when the arms opened up, did it take more damage? I think it did. That or my frosted proc, but I didn't see any frost effect. Oh, shit. I think we can make it fall. Come on. I wanted to do its spinning thing.
it's not gonna budge. Fuck out of here. Robot bitch. I wonder if we could jump across that. Wait a minute. There's a fucking cave down there. This was the dead end with the platform. Ah. Okay. First, hold up. I could make it over here from there, I think, but no. Alright, fuck this noise. Should I take that tree or... I almost killed myself because Torrent moves erratically. Nice. What are we doing on time? 26. This abandoned cave. Alright, hold up. Oh my fucking god. Rot. Rot, rot. Alright. I'll see you guys in the next part for some raging. I'll see you guys in the next part.